Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.
Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Eric Soder's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soder's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soder's, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a 3-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Sodas has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Sodas must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soders is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Sir, this part of the hospital is off limits to you. Please move on.
Yeah, you can't be here.
Right?
47, I have intel about that bandaged patient.
Not time for that. My good friend's here.
Well, this is quite fascinating. The bandaged patient is Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap. According to my intel, he has undergone full facial reconstruction and is scheduled for bandage removal today. And get this, he's going for the full Helmut Kruger look.
I have a plan for that as well. Full body graft, muscle implants. Why wait for months or years when surgeons and endless amounts of money that I have can make it happen in weeks? Screw the natural way. That's the... Oh. Shut up, I bet you would. Maybe I'll call you when I get back to L.A. Okay, we'll see. Bye, Stacy. We're gonna nail that. Cool. well soon.
Good evening.
Good evening.
How are you tonight,
Doctor?
Hi there. How you doing?
Come on, come on, come on. What's that doctor doing?
Hey, that's almost assault. Get out of here.
Need to run all day for this? Jason Portman! Important. His bandages have to come off today. They're still not ready. These cheekbones want to be liberated, to be released onto the world. Shut up, Helmut. Wait, you're not Helmut. Hey, bad form, dude. You stole my idea. Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate. How about, Jordan Cross? He's hot, right? Wow, this is super embarrassing. At least we don't attend the same social circles. Shut up, we don't, right? I've got connections. I can make you disappear for good!
Hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr.
Hi.
Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Ah, Mr. Portman. Perfect timing. Follow me to the consultation room, if you please. You must be eager to see the new you. Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me. No need
How
to bother
doing?
Him with unnecessary security measures. I hope you're holding up all right. I read the latest test results that Kai published on the internal network. You're in good shape, Mr. Portman. Might want to cut back on the sake, but otherwise you're doing well. Should be able to go back home real soon. We've got a new yoga instructor here, JB. Boy, he can stretch like a rubber band. Never seen anything quite like it. If you're feeling sore and the meds aren't doing it for you, you should really go see him. Must be good to get out a little, stretch those legs. I do love the options available here at Gamma, but I imagine it can get tedious to lie in bed all day. If you haven't been to the gym yet, you should really go. So, facial surgery? Tends to heal pretty quickly. But I understand yours was quite extensive. Don't worry, though. We've got the best facilities here. You'll get those bandages off in no time at all.
Sir? Out of my way.
Okay, Mr. Portman, your surgeon is in here. He should be ready for your checkup. Have a nice day.
Smart way to get inside, 47.
Mr. Portman, thank you for waiting. If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away. So, let's have a look at you, Mr. Portman. I'll be still as I remove the bandages. Oh my. It's astonishing. Not only are you the spitting image of Helmut Krueger, the swelling has completely subsided and there's not a trace of bruising. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you'd never undergone surgery. It's perfect. It's simply perfect. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
Hello, sir.
Sir, you're gonna have to stop right there.
The curator says bipolar. They come. He is the ideal customer.
7. I have intel regarding the pilot.
Take him out! I'm gonna bring you down!
Yet, you should really go. You're in good hands, Mr. Portman. GOM is such an incredible place. The medical facilities are beyond anything I've ever seen in the world. Well, with the exception of perhaps Kronstadt HQ or Ether's R&D facility in Johannesburg. Okay, Mr. Portman, your surgeon is in here. He should
Mr.
be
Portman,
way to get inside, 47.
If you can just sit
Hello
down
there,
for a moment, I'll get started right away. If you could take a couple steps back, it would set my mind at rest. So, let's have a look at you, Mr. Portman. I'll be still as I remove the bandages. Oh my. It's astonishing. Not only are you the spitting image of Helmut Krueger, the swelling has completely subsided and there's not a trace of bruising. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you'd never undergone surgery. It's perfect. It's simply perfect. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
Enjoy, sir.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA.
you couldn't do that, punk. Huh? You can't do that, Minnie.
Just look at you, Mr. Portman. My finest work.
How are you today, sir?
Himself.
Wow, that's dedication.
The curator's as bipolar as they come.
He is the ice.
Is that a donor heart they brought in last night?
Yeah, doesn't it?
Poses no real threat. Standing down.
Sierra Bravo, shoot it down!
Emotional for me. This is very emotional for me.
Gym yet? You should really go. You're in good hands, Mr. Portman. GOM is such an incredible place. The medical facilities are beyond anything I've ever seen in the world. Well, with the exception of perhaps Kronstadt HQ or Ether's R&D facility in Johannesburg. Okay, Mr. Portman, your surgeon is
Mr.
in
Portman,
long way to get inside, 47.
If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away. So, let's have a look at you, Mr. Portman. Be still as I remove the bandages. Oh my. It's astonishing. Not only are you the spitting image of Helmut Krueger, the swelling has completely subsided and there's not a trace of bruising. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you'd never undergone surgery. It's perfect. It's simply perfect. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
Thank you.
47. I have intel regarding the pilot.
Hello.
That's dedication.
The curator's as bipolar as they come. He is the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years to get clear. In a sleeping capsule, accidentally gave himself a shot of downers. Took him hours to figure out why he was feeling so depressed.
That's kind of fun.
It is. Just don't...
What's going on?
Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look.
Hey, can we?
Heard. Understood. Acknowledged.
C2, this is Alpha 1.
Stop right there! No! Please!
Man, someone's in serious trouble. Stand by. Battles are won by overwhelming application of force. I'm letting your enemy run circles around. Remember that. We know that.
Tango's engaging us from my...
Please help! Help me! Oh my god! Please help me!
Engage on contact! Over there!
sure what to feel about this one. Well,
he's
that's
right
for another
there.
Time. Yamazaki awaits.
Paging. Hospital Director Nakamura. Nakamura-san. Please come to the operating theater.
Joseph!
Start.
No, don't shoot me, please!
Don't shoot me! Run! Hide!
Somebody!
Holy mother!
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done.
Someone help me deal with this asshole.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you. And vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.